So in the course module of Sapat, you have learnt the ascent-descent sequence in different speeds. It not only helps you perfect the notes of this rag. For example, you have to hit the sharp fourth or the tivrama in Yaman. But also it helps you as a vocal training exercise. So you get more flexibility of voice when you practice these sapats. And as example, we have only given you the middle octave ascent descent, but you are free to go below to the lower octave or high to the upper octave as per your convenience. And it will also help you enhance your vocal range.